Wow. Good morning. It's Saturday. I think it's the 31st of July today. I don't really keep track on days, so. Back down here in front of the alabaster, as they call it, at Blue Anchor, where I fished the other night a couple of videos ago. It's very windy, very weedy, and it's going to be noisy. Look at this stuff. Look. Well, there you go, very weedy, but I'm sure it'll get a little bit calmer as the time goes on. Tide's rushing in now. I think high tide is
I don't know, actually
midday, something like that.
Yeah,
so if I can get through the weed, I'm gonna be okay. It certainly does look fishy today though. Nice bit of movement in the tide.
Looks good.
I'm already set up. Haven't long been here, so. Well, haven't been here long. Let's put it like that. Oh God, I gotta move all the gear. I'll bring it back. I just gotta move all this stuff.
Look at this though.
It's coming in fast, baby. I'll bring it back. Well, just a quick update. It's about 10 to 10 now. It was about 2 hours before high tide. It's nothing happening so far. There's so much weed out here, it's pretty hard to work with, to be fair. Yeah. On and off showers this morning, so. I haven't got wet yet, so I'm quite lucky. Yeah, it's definitely looking fishy though. Look at that. Some really good movement in the tide today. So, fingers crossed, we'll catch something. If not, at least it's been good. I don't think there's going to be any sunbathing today, that's for sure. Yeah. Okay, well, it's just a quick update. I'm going to be pushed up against the cliffs again. Probably will be pushed up there today. The sea is coming in so rapid. I might have to get up on the cliffs.
That'll be interesting.
Anyway, I'll bring you back.
Oh, just before I do go, look at this though.
Told you it was racing in. Okay, right. I'll bring you back.
Wow, look at this little beauty.
Let's just sort it out, won't it?
And I'll show you. Look at that. What a beautiful little bass. Well, not so little, but you know what I mean. Look at that. What a beauty. Perfect eating size of it. Absolutely beautiful. Okay, I'll just get some pictures of it, then I'll put them back. Well, that's I thought I pressed I thought I turned the camera on to release it, but yeah, I don't think it was turned on. Anyway, that little bass, it was 5 pounds 2 ounces. Beautiful, beautiful fish, beautiful condition. He's back in there to play again some other day, so. Yeah, what a beautiful fish. Whew, nice fight too. That's the thing when the conditions are a bit rough. And of course, where I am, there's a lot of currents and what have you. The fish do fight hard. So, yeah, wicked. That bite was amazing. It's one pull down, slack line. And it was just swimming in towards me. So of course I had to catch up with it. And I just thought, oh God, a bloody eel. But no, beautiful bass. Right, I'm gonna get it baited back up and get it back out, so I'll bring you back. Right, just another quick update. It's 11:15, so it's 3/4 hour before high tide. I'm sorry about the wind if you can't hear me. Yeah, it's pretty blowy. Right. Let's just go underneath here a minute. Just want to show you something. The other day I was on about you get cut off, right? Well, this is what I mean. Yes, wow. Looks like that's going to fall down, doesn't it? There's plenty of weed about still. Weed everywhere. Grip clumps of it. Yeah, so this is why you got to be prepared to be cut off for at least a couple of hours. You know, it's 3/4 hour before high tide now. And that's the state of play. Oh, this water today is beautiful. It's really, really fishy. I've only had a couple of bites since that last bass, so nothing's come of them. Oh, look at that, look. Bloody weed. Oh, I love that. Anyway, it looks like the tide is going to come right up here. There's that tree again, look, you can see it in day, look. Let's get up and have a little look. It's all right, my drags are on my reels, they're set. Let's go and have a look at this tree. The erosion around this place is unreal. There you go. The tree in the middle of nowhere. trying to get the zoom to work, but it's not playing ball at the minute.
Okay, but
there's the next one that's going to come down. There's a few more down through there that's come down. These cliffs are so unstable. There you go. You've got to admit though, it's a beautiful place to be. I just love the sea. The sea is my drug. Yeah. Oh, anyway. God, don't it look fishy? Okay, well, like I said, 3/4 of an hour now to high tide. I better stay with me rods, it's you never know what's gonna happen here. Hook into another nice bass or a hound or something. Or even one of these eels there. Now drag your rod in without even thinking about it. Okay, well, I'll bring you back if anything else happens. Look at that. Absolutely beautiful. Yeah, just watch that for a minute. There you go. Look at this. I don't know if anybody can tell me what this is. What is this orange and yellow and white? Whatever it is. It's everywhere. What is this stuff? Or is that what they call the alabaster? I don't know.
Wow, look at this stuff. Gorgeous. This whole cliff, if you like, is, oh God, sorry, I keep bumping the tripod. It's made of it. Absolutely made of it.
are supposed to be on the Jurassic coast. There's going to be lots of stuff hidden away and whatever. There's not too many fossils down this part, down this end anyway. But if you go further around the corner, down there, up around Hinkley Point, places like that, there are some beautiful fossils there. Kilve, you name it. Yeah. Okay, I'll bring you back. I'm just gonna sit here and watch the sea. It's beautiful. And of course, me rods. Well, that's what I'm here for. Okay, I'll bring you back. Well, looks like we've got some guys on here. It feels like a hang. A little short, isn't it? Greek wreckers. Look at that. Hello, mate. Another nice little beauty. Dirty boy. No, it's enough of that. What a beauty. Right, let's get them unhooked, man.
that, slimy things. Oh dear, he's gone. Yeah, you didn't want to go with the daft bugger. Right, well that was a nice one, that's about £6. They all seem to be about the same weight here, it's weird. I'm probably catching the same ones over and over, you know. I don't know. Anyway, let's get baited up and get them back out. Well, over the slack water and that, had a couple more little eels, as you can see. Look at that. Look at the mess. Slimy bullies. I didn't bother filming it. Otherwise all you'll see is eels. Just taking a wander down to this tree. Oh, blimey. I'm not quite sure whether this is grown here or it's been kind of washed out. Mind you, it looks pretty dead, doesn't it? Have a look around here. I suppose all these rocks and stuff have come from up there. Certainly looks like it anyway. Well, it's been another good fun session. Mainly eels. Yeah. Look at this. Really shouldn't take more time. Ouch. Really should take more time and have a look around some of these places, you know. Nice colours. Yeah. The rocks are full of it, or the cliffs. It's nice, isn't it? That looks like it's going to fall any minute, doesn't it? Don't hit my handsomes. Looks like somebody's made a little collection here, look. Oh, there you go. The places I choose to fish, eh? Well, the tide's turned, it's well on its way. Sorry about the wind again. It's I still can't get round there, so it's gonna be another hour or so before I can get round. Get round the dreaded cliffs. Well, if anything else happens, I'll bring you back. Oh, hello. There's something going on here on the left hand ball. Hang on. Let's just get back up here. Alright, let's put you down there. Let's put you there. You can see it better. Just messing around in the wind, in the waves rather. I was going to lump the weed on. That's why. Okay, I'll bring you back. let's hope. Just give me a second. What do you reckon? Oh, keep still. Is that a little tope? I can't see any other markings on it. It's got the pointed nose. What do you reckon? Anybody tell me what that is? Is it a baby tope? Oh, stop it. He's trying to bite me now. Got a bit of blood on him. Let's just get him back in the water. What a cute little thing. Okay. I'm gonna get him back. Bring it back. Well, that was a great session. Tide's gone out now, look, we're going out. The slipway's clear so I can get up back round there. I'm gonna pack myself away now and get on home. I'm starving. Yeah, look at this. Beautiful. Okay. Well, there's no more fish after the little tope. Yeah, so I'll get my gear packed up and go. Take care all. We'll see you again soon. I'm sure we will. Cheers.